forward to play.
Yes, sir. Thank you. This is the last county case of the evening. Ultimately, what's being requested is to change the zoning of a subject property, a very small, less than an acre subject property, to commercial for redevelopment of an office. Current use is really for, in my opinion, it's a rental property, and there could be some question whether it's occupied or not, but ultimately what they're wishing to do long-term is to redevelop it as an office. So staff looked at surrounding zoning, spoke with the applicants, you may see some references to a CC or a CG. Ultimately, staff believes CG was a better zoning for the property and for the area, and the applicants agreed. And so that's what we have this evening, is a request to take this property as a redevelopment from agricultural to commercial zoning. No conditions of approval. We did do some research into the potential widening of that section to make sure there wasn't going to be a conflict there. We don't believe there will be. So our recommendation from all staff is for approval.
Commissioners, any questions for staff? There being none, anyone here this evening wishing to speak in favor of this, come forward this time.
Good evening. My name is Bill Kemp, Innovative Engineering, 2214 North Patterson Street. I'm here on behalf of the Flood Company to basically at this point just answer any questions you may have about their design.
Bill, is this district the rezone they got any kind of expected plans for, or I'm just curious?
Just going to convert it into an office.
But is it going to be a structure for there? Just
no.
No, just get a rezone for that.
Renovate the existing structure.
Okay. Okay. Any other questions for presenter? Mr. Folsom?
Are y'all intending access off of 41 or off of Stewart?
41.
Okay.
There's only one there, isn't there?
Yes. There's an existing dirt driveway. The 41, you know, is being widened, it's being planned, and eventually they'll have a paved driveway. They'd like to use the existing dirt driveway until, and work with the engineers in the county to get where they currently plan the paved driveway moved up to match the plan.
Do they own the adjacent property to the north?
Yes.
Okay. Any other questions for the presenter? Anyone else here wishing to speak in favor of this request this evening, come forward. Anyone wishing to speak in favor? There being none, anyone wishing to speak against this request this evening, come forward. Anyone here wishing to speak against this request, come forward. There being none, commissioners, any more discussion on this? If not, I'll take a motion.
Mr. Chairman, before you take a motion, can I make a comment? I'm generally in favor of this and will make such a motion, but, you know, I think county commissioners here ought to be mindful of lining up driveways with across the street, especially because there is a lot of use now of Stewart Circle now with the tree paved. And having that kind of access off 41 that close to me is for a residential use is one thing, but for a possible 4 or 5 cars is a little different. So, anyway, with that, I'll move we recommend approval to the county.
Motion, any discussion on the motion for Commissioner Folsom? There being none, I'll take a second. Got a second, Commissioner Hall? All in favor, please signify by raising your right hand. Ms. Carmel, that is 6-0 unanimous. Jason, y'all did an awesome job. We got a couple things on our housekeeping this evening before we adjourn. One of them is the meeting schedule. Did everybody have a chance to jump in there for 2018? Put in a motion to approve that meeting schedule.
Mr. Chairman, I make a motion to approve the meeting schedule for 2018 as proposed.
Can you have a second on that?
So moved.
Say all in favor, please say aye. Raise your hand. Ms. Carmel, that is now coming up. Unanimous. We had one last. He told me he was born, so just so you know.